Yo, what's up, guys? Just wanted to do a quick unboxing video of my Control Freaks that arrived today, finally. They didn't come in the little chest that they were supposed to come in, but they have come in this bit of the packaging. We got a Clean Freak wipe. How nice of them. And then these are the thumbsticks. They unclip from there, feel quite nice. Clip them on. That is them on. That's it. They look massive, don't they? Maybe they're a bit too high, you know. No, they feel alright actually. Oh, they feel quite spongy as well. Oh, don't want that happening in the door. That's it, clicking on properly. Oh, they actually feel nice. Nicer than I thought they was going to feel. So that's it, guys. That is it, really. That is the Control Freaks. Battle Royale FPS ones for the PS4. Come with a little welcome note. Next time I purchase, I get a 15% off. I think that's about it. I think they're the medium ones. I'm just trying to work out what size they are on the box. But I think these might be like the medium ones because they're quite high, and I think the other ones are a bit lower. I'm not actually sure. It doesn't actually say on them. I think it might have said when I was buying them. I'm not too sure, but that is the Control Freaks. That's about it. I thought it was going to come in a little chest, but that's it. I feel quite top heavy now, though. Like this, look.
You done?
Yeah.